So I put those back in for the time being, and the exhaust was relatively loud until. So I'm back underneath here to install new, shiny, beautiful gaskets. And then up here goes these nice, beautiful, shiny gaskets, right? So I gotta take the bolts out. And we've got one missing there. Oh, where's the light? So we got one missing here. Looks like it snapped right off. Got one missing there, snapped right off. And one missing there, snapped right off. And worked its way out, I guess? Or did they just work their way out? I think they might have just worked their way out. And I'll pull those and see. I'm gonna pull one for now. Okay, so of course my 14 mil socket is missing. So we're just gonna pull one with a wrench. Of course 14 mil. And then we're gonna have to find this fucking oil leak. And I was told when I bought it, oh yeah, such and such place just did the head gaskets, you know, whatever, many miles ago. And that was clearly not true. So this is now the Subaru for sure. And I keep getting a check engine light for the O2 sensors, even though I've replaced them. Okay, so that's what that looks like. Let's see up inside there. Okay, so we don't have them snapped off. They're just fucking missing. So we're going to have to go find something like that. We're going to have to run into town. So what I'm going to do is pull this manifold. Well, this manifold. It's still the same manifold, but I'm going to pull that side. I'm going to pull these, and I'm going to try to get this off of here. Hopefully we can get some gaskets in there for the time being. We're going to break that right off, because that's the way, is to break it off. Well, what the fuck is this now? I don't know what that is or where it came from. I think it's like right here. But we can bolt that. Whatever. I don't care. Yeah, we can bolt that up. I was about to order cats today, to be honest, because... But rather than spending 75 bucks for cats, which, by the way, 75 bucks for cats, you can't really beat that. So, can't argue there, but I can... cut all of these off and put little bolts or something in there, or even get my riveter or some damn thing. Eventually I'd like to find some unequal length headers, but that doesn't seem to be happening anytime soon. So now I gotta run into town and get bolts for that and get those gaskets replaced, and then I'm gonna call the place they said did the gaskets, and maybe they'll have some information on the car. I don't want to pull this engine, mainly because I don't have a cherry picker or a smooth bore. So, I really don't want to do that in this. So, that's where we're at with it for right now.